subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, you're going to see what are the secret habits of most successful people. So make sure you watch this video till the end so that you will understand what are the secret successful habits and what practices we should inculcate in our lives to be successful, okay? So, and most important thing is don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I make a new video. So now let's begin this video without any delay. One of the most important habit of all the successful people is they wake up early. When we wake up early, we'll get that few more extra hours which can be used productively, and the mind and thoughts of the early riser will be really fresh and active. Okay, let's think there are two different people, okay? So first person is waking up at 5 in the morning every day, and second person has the habit of waking up at around 7 or 8, okay? So just for a single day, first person is getting 2 extra hours, okay? So 5 to 7 or 5 to 8, he's getting extra hours in his life per day so that he can use those extra hours for productivity. So this is the reason why every successful person will be a early riser, okay? Second important habit is they value their health, okay? They give priority for exercise, meditation, okay? They'll give their time for exercise as well as meditation. There is a reason even for this. This healthy body is important to have a healthy mind, okay? When we have a healthy body, then only we'll have a good healthy mind. Healthy mind is really important to achieve our goals and make our day productively, okay? Exercise is for physical health. Meditation is for mental health. Next important habit is they pre-plan their day, okay? So before day, night itself, they will schedule their plan for next day, okay? They'll schedule their daily routine. What are the important things which can be done? What are the important plans they have for the next day? And do they have any meetings? Do they have any pre-planned schedules? All those things, they will plan their timetable in the previous day itself so that in the next day they just can follow the timetable instead of sitting morning and start preparing the schedule. They pre-plan their day before itself, at least one day before. Next habit is they will strictly follow their schedule, okay? So we see most of the people, they'll make a schedule, they'll make a tight schedule, 6 to 7, so and so, 7 to 8, so and so, like that, but they'll never follow that, okay? But coming to successful people, they will strictly follow their schedule and stick to their schedule, okay? Next habit is they will never postpone things, okay? So when the things need to be done later, if it is possible, we must complete those things now itself, okay? Successful people have this habit of doing the things right now. They will not postpone things for later. So next is they'll have a great aim, okay? First of all, they'll have a goal, they'll have an aim, okay? After that, after fixing their goal or aim, they'll start working hard towards achieving the goal, okay? This is how successful people works. And they'll also visualize how success looks. What are the benefits of achieving the goal? All these things they'll keep visualizing also, so that visualizations will motivate and inspire them to achieve the goals faster. And next is they work hard and work smart, okay? So most of the people will see they only work hard. No, coming to the successful people, they work hard as well as they work smart. Smart work is equally important to the hard work. So next is they keep reading motivational and inspirational stories of other people, which will really inspire them, which will help them to stay motivated always. Next is they read a lot of books. They'll be a continuous learner, okay? Every day they plan at least to learn one new thing in their life of every single day. Whenever they get free time, the first priority will be given to reading. They keep reading continuously, and their favorite pastime hobby will be reading books. Next is they recognize their weakness, okay? So generally people won't recognize their weakness. People won't be ready to accept their weakness, but coming to successful people, they'll first recognize their weakness and they'll start overcoming their weakness, but they'll completely focus on their strength. This is the most important habit of every successful person. Next is they pursue their own goals. Okay, they'll have a motivated goal, they'll have an individual goal, and they'll start working towards the goal. Next is they'll have multiple incomes. Okay, for example, let's think they're getting income for one single source. This income they will start investing in the second source, where they'll start getting income or profit from the second source itself. Okay, they'll have multiple source of income. Okay, instead of putting their income aside, they'll start thinking how to grow their money, how to use this money in order to grow their existing money. Next is they will network with similar kind of people. Okay, they'll tend to network with similar kind of people, okay, who will have similar kind of goals, who works equally hard. So next important thing is positive attitude. Okay, if anything bad happens also, they'll try to find out the positive aspect in every situation. Okay, this will make them stand up in all the people as a successful person. They'll always try to see only positive thing in every situation, though it is a bad day, though it is a bad situation, but still they'll search only for the positive situation and positive aspect. They can manage their emotions smartly. Okay, so when they have success, when they have failure, when they have good day, when they have bad day, but still they can be subtle, they can balance their emotions, and they can manage their emotions smartly. Next is they have the habit of paying attention even to the small thing. Okay, most of us will just ignore small things, small things, but yeah, they will pay complete attention even to the small things. Okay, because they believe all these small things together gives a great success, gives a big success one day. Next is they'll have a balance in life. Okay, they'll tend to balance a professional life and personal life equally. They'll give equal priority to both personal and professional life. So next is, instead of concentrating on the problem, they'll always try to look solution for it. Okay, most of us will just panic seeing the problem, but coming to them, they'll start thinking the solution. They'll try to find the solution for the problem instead of just discussing about the problem again and again. So next is they don't play the blame game. For example, if they get failure, they'll not start blaming others, like because of you we got a failure, because of you we got failure. No, they don't do the blame games. They'll just accept the failure and look that failure as an opportunity to prove themselves. Okay, next is they would love to accept challenges. Okay, they'll see every challenge as an opportunity to prove themselves. Okay, so they would love to accept each and every challenge. So next is they accept feedback. If anybody comes back to them and tells you need to change this point, you need to change that point, they'll happily accept feedback instead of arguing back. Okay, next is they don't believe on luck. Okay, they'll always work hard, they'll always try to achieve their success with hard work and smart work, but they don't believe in luck. Okay, last but not least, most important point is they don't wait for the right time. They will change the current time, they'll change the present time to right time. They'll always believe the present time, which is in your hands, is the right time. They'll not wait for right time. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today guys. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Our team is really working so hard for you guys, so make sure you support us. So please support us and make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon. And if you want us to make any video, you know what to do. Just comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.